back to America's Got Talent, where the auditions are nearing the end of the day. Waiting to face the judges is a country boy whose day-to-day life is a world away from performing in front of a live audience and three judges.
My name's Kevin Skinner, 35 years of age. I'm from Mayfield, Kentucky, and I play guitar and write songs. In the country, things move just a little bit slower than they do in the big cities, you know. I'm a down-home kind of country boy. You know, I like to hunt and fish and take a truck mudding, things like that. It can get real interesting. It's nice to sit out on the porch, you know, quiet. It's a good place to gather all your thoughts and, you know, maybe even count the stars. When I go out on stage, I hope that the crowd, you know, will like what I'm doing.
Are you ready?
I'm ready to do it, man.
All right, go get him. Country guy right there. Okay, welcome, sir. How are you, man?
I'm fine, man.
And what's your name, sir?
My name's Kevin Skinner.
Kevin, and what are you going to do for us today?
I'd like to sing a song for y'all. It's by Garth Brooks.
Okay. And what do you do? Do you do this for a living? Do you do this for a living, or do you have another job? And
I was a chicken catcher up for several years.
Kevin, a chicken catcher?
How many chickens did you catch in a day?
I'm not a math, real good at math. We caught about 60,000 in one night, six guys. Now, one person caught eight at a time.
Okay, let's see it. Let's just see the act.
Is my mind if I never wake in the morning? Would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? As if you love is what you're thinking of. Tomorrow will never come.
Very good, man. Sweet. Thank you. Pierce, what do you think, brother?
There's a moment in every season. I can remember them all. When somebody comes on stage, dressed like you are, and your cap's on the wrong way around, and, you know, and we're all like, this is going to be a total car crash. And then you start to sing, and within about 20 seconds, you have me. And by the end of it, that was one of the most emotional,
me too,
powerful performances I've seen in a long time.
Thank you. Thank you. That means it. Means a lot. Thank you.
Sharon?
You come
on here and you just like, I thought that you were going to be really hokey and silly, but you're really not, and you, I can tell you're a lovely person.
Thank you.
You're a very genuine man.
Thank you.
Yeah, very, very genuine.
You've moved us, man. You did a great job. Congratulations, and America deserves
Thank
to
you.
See you.
Thank you.
You're what this show's about. Let's vote. Sharon?
It's a yes.
Pierce, you're the real deal.
Yeah.
You could win this competition. I'm a yes.
Thank you.
That's 3 yeses, brother. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Going to Vegas.